What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today we are playing the extreme. I'm opening this new episode called the Extreme Survival. Yeah, so it's basically just hardcore mode, but nothing, whatever. So let's start. It's just like a normal Minecraft, but it's fucking in hardcore mode. And yeah, I hope you guys like it. And die, sheep, die. It's very cool because it's at night and not on the aircon. If I never on the aircon, it's gonna be extremely hot. That's it. Yeah, so I do a little bit of custom. The reality of lava. Wait, that is. Whoa, we just found. I guess we are so lucky. Okay. I don't know why my name looks is so weird, but I just name it that. I'm shivering in front of the computer right now because it is like Harold. Okay, this is very risky because you know that is lava, you know. I don't want to mess with lava as it is very dangerous. God, I don't dig here. Before I fall down into a lava lake. Oh my god, just one step to death. This extreme survival is just like real life. So, you know, in real life, after you die, you won't be able to, like, you know, revive and all that. Because, unless you tell me you are a god. Oh shit. Oh my god. Actually, I want to do a hack and basically it will like, you know, yeah, you won't be able to regain health unless, yeah, unless you are, you know, let's see. Unless you are eating golden apple and potions, you won't be able to, you know, basically you won't be able to regain health. But since I'm the first time playing the hardcore mode, I will just, yeah, leave it as, you know, normal, not like so crazy and retarded. Too cold get. Ow. Wow, I just burned his stuff. He just... Whoa, what is that shit? Wait, lava pool, water pool. Basically now everywhere have literally lava and water. Almost everywhere have. I thought I just saw a creeper. That is scary. Whatever, I forgot to take back my crafting table. Let's just make one more. Well, wait. Didn't I just break it? Okay. So yeah, I know it's a little bit laggy, but just forgive me because okay. Fuck all your mother pass away. Fuck this big mother pass away. First day. Wow, the pig jump over the lava. Nah, anyway, I don't care. What? Don't go inside the water. There's tree burning. Basically, because of this, yeah, you know, lava pools. It literally can farm everywhere because I put a custom terrarium and no, now it's quite dangerous. Because in any step, you can just jump into a lava pool and you can say goodbye to your life. Yeah, that's basically the fact. Let's just dig down and find some stones. And I hope I don't get into a lava pool. If I get into a lava pool, then say goodbye to this world and this video will be uploaded, but I won't be continued doing this unless you really want to see it. Yeah. Let me make some the coal. I got 8 torch. Oh well. If you see the last episode, you know my phone was spoiled, and in these 2-3 weeks I won't be able to record phone games, and you know I will upload video like least often because of this incident that my phone dropped down. Yeah, so that time if you ask why can I still record that video, because I was using Icy Xavier on 2's phone. Yeah, that's basically the fact. If you ask me why I use his phone, because I need a recorder. Yes, I need it. I need it so much. Go away. I need to build a wall. A wall that no zombies can come in and fuck my ass up. Let me just put it here and let's go mining. Let's go mine some. I wish I could mine until coal. I need coal so much. Extreme survival. I don't think I'm gonna explore here because I heard the sound of spiders. Like that. Well, that's pretty cool. Iron sword, time to strike. Oh yeah. Before we strike all the mobs, I better, you know, do the house. And I need to get some food. After the version of 1.9, if you strike, if you like keep attacking, like don't let it charge up, you know, it will become like you will deal least damage. But if you let it charge up and attack, then it will deal very very fast attack. I mean, not say fast, as if my mother's funeral. Just joking. Alright. Yes, basically I need an axe now. Okay, I need a stone axe. My mother's funeral. Fuck that. I think it's gonna night time, yes. It's going night time and let me just build a house to ensure I'm safe this night. At least this night. Yeah, you know, at least this night. No, I don't want stupid mobs to spawn in my bloody house. I mean, underground, you know, at least like a base. Wow, that was pretty cool. But only one block, that's not cool at all. Oh wow, it hidden so well over here. But it only have one block. Why when I mine only have one block, come on, this bullshit. Bullshit. I only got one wool. 11 minutes. Well, grenade. I still need one more, damn it. Oh, here I have. To add this polished granite. Four polished granite. It's good, it's cool. Look nice though. I forgot my smelting thing is on top. I guess now it's at night and I don't really want to go out, but yep, it is at night. I've been scared at night because damn it, I used the wrong tool. I felt so scared. Faster. Close the freaking door. I mean, this is not a door though. So well, at least at this ugly place, I feel safe. I'm gonna change it. Well, I'm gonna make a trap door. Yes, a trap door. I think I'm gonna wait until morning and now I can do some decoration of this little, I can say it's a small hub, I guess. I wish I could access multiplayer in this computer. I can't. Face the fact, bro, face the fact. If this place is not lightened up and just let's just say it's not bright enough, you will cause mob to spawn and I don't want that to happen and yeah. One more. Good. Well, that's fucked up. My own brand new place. Well, I'm not gonna like, you know, build a house like last time. Yeah. I'm just gonna decorate this place like a bitch. I mean, not really. I don't know what you guys think, but for me, I think it's quite cool to do this because underground, you know, I don't know. Sorry, bro. I can't believe what you just said. Sorry. Yeah, you know, my voice, I feel my voice a little bit like changed. for some reason. Oh shit. Nope. Wait. I'm gonna put it here because I'm gonna put random planks over here. Yes! Yes! I don't know what I'm guessing for, but just building. I don't know if I should speed up, but well, I don't know. Okay, my thing is gonna break. Yeah, I'm so hungry now. Think I need to eat something. Okay, let's eat some pork chop. Oh yeah, good pork chop. I don't want to die so fast. I want to fuck. Oh yeah, just to say, I'm gonna put one trapdoor over here so combat meat. My god. Faster break it. Just do it. So as to know, like, you know. I don't know if I should go down deeper, but let's just remain over here. So let's melt our 2 ingot. I almost ran out of wood. I felt so fucked up. I ran out of wood. Okay, well, now pickaxe is back. Get an upgrade. Well, I get that like long ago, but I felt so dangerous down there, but you know, I have nowhere else to go. It's still not morning yet, and I don't know what to do. I'm gonna break the torch here and close up this part. And I'm gonna make a ladder out there. What's the problem, bro? I'm gay. I can't believe I ran out of wood so fast. I'm just gonna wait for a little while more so now I could get out of there. Yep. Light. Daylight came and I hit the music. The difficulty was set to hard by itself. Okay, so where's the music? Music? No. Weather 100%. Hostile creatures 100%. Player 100%. Voice, speech 100%. Environment. Friendly creature, yes. Blocks, yes. Oh wait. There's actually subtitles. Footstep, lava pops, footstep. Okay. If you are wondering what I'm not making sound just now, because I was looking around to see if there is any hostile mobs, and I was pretty scared. Cause if there is, the first one to die is me. Fucking my cut. Oi. RIP stupid pig. Well, I don't know how minecart rolls, but from my predict, there is a dungeon. I mean, you know, my shelf. Okay, I got. This will be a pretty long episode. I mean, you know. Or maybe I'll just cut some parts, some useless parts out. Because I scared it will be too long for you all and you will be like so sleepy and you don't want to watch anymore. I mean seriously. Footsteps. Lava pops, pig oints. There's a lot of gravel here. I'm gonna on. Oh yeah, F3 to see like Bion Tiger. Local difficulty day 1. Well, for help F3 and Q, I'm just gonna off it. But now the fact is, I don't know where's my home. Anyway, I'm here to gather some woods. Make more woods. I've forgotten. Oh wait, I just find my starting point over here. Wait, I almost jumped into the lava pool. I'm not doing that because I'm not stupid. Yeah, there's a okay, let me teach you one tip on survival. A game from dying so many times. Okay, first, do not dig down if you are inside a dungeon. I mean, a cave, a dungeon, whatever. If you keep digging down, there is likely 40% chance you will got into like one situation, and that is, you know it, you will jump into a lava if you watch the video I made long time ago. Yes, you may have a chance, about 40%, about, not really sure. You will, if you really get into that kind of situation, don't panic. The more you panic, the more you die. But if you don't panic, good for you, you'll die faster. I mean, not really. If you panic sometimes, you may get out of that stupid situation. If you don't panic, maybe you just die peacefully and say goodbye to all your stuff and you must restart everything again, and the only thing I can say is congratulations, you have earned the award stupid to death. Since I have told you these things, then I think you shouldn't die because of that reason. Yeah, if you got watch all the previously death because I have no idea why. Wow, it glitched. Oh, pretty well, it burns everything. You guys can comment below what I can do. Yeah. What? Surprise, surprise! 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 Oh, fuck you, pig. I'm gonna show some mercy to not kill you because, you know, I don't really want to kill all those pig unless, you know, I really need food. There is cow. I guess I can make leather stuff. RIP. I will miss you. Don't comment such thing as throw your sword into the lava, throw whatever random shit stuff inside the lava, jump into the lava, commit suicide, whatever that kind of rubbish. You know, I will get very mad if you ask me to do rubbish stuff because, you know, I don't want to lose all my stuff. Unless you tell me you want to lose all your bloody stuff. I just killed my first ever zombie. It was like, fuck you, nigga, come at me, kibai. I'm so fucked up. I felt so pissed off. Now, I just need to find my house. I just want to find my house because I don't know where it go. Wow, there's a lot of sugar cane though. Oh, duh. Just gonna break it. Everything is not awesome. Everything can kill you if you are stupid. Oh well. So, just let you guys know, the first time when I played Minecraft when I was young, I was like primary one. The stupidest thing I ever done in Minecraft is to, play survival. Wow, that was awesome. Wow. I'm so pissed off. This kind of map. I felt so pissed off. By the time I go home, right, day 2 also passed already. Bed sticking off. Bro, gear equipped. Well, I really just need my home bed, please. This map is just so big that I can't even find a home bed, isn't it? Damn it. Oh wow, I found my home actually. That's pretty good. This kind of situation, I will say fuck you, bitch. Go your mother funeral, go. When in main hand, 1.6 attacks, speed, 6 attack damage. Wow. Stone axe, 9 attack damage. I also only 6. But of course, compared to X and this sword is fast. Is faster. I have a question. Where did I get the seed from? Oh my god. So they can go their mother funeral. You know what happened if someone say I'm going to my mother's funeral? I'll just kill myself. Because my mother is not yet dead. If she is, you must be the one who killed my mother. That's why. But since I was a very stupid person and a little bit retarded, I won't let you know choke people choke until they almost half dead. I can't find until full leather. What can I do with it? Nothing. Sugar canes. Fuck your dead mother. Oh, okay. I need redstone, all that stuff to make a map. Oh well, it's almost at night. Since I have nothing better to do, then I don't mind if you say my house looks like a graveyard. If you haven't noticed this shape, it really does look like a graveyard and I don't really mind it. If you ask me why I don't mind it look like a graveyard, the answer is this is just a bloody fucking game. Why should I mind about it? Oh well. Let's go. So I guess this is about today's episode, and yeah, so I hope you guys like it and see you next time. Bye bye.